Well, gotta move the 47 Clark Tug today. This thing is a little tiny four-cylinder Rochester updraft carb. She wants to go. Try a little less choke. I think I'm gonna have to throw a charger on this thing. So I've got my battery charger on. Seems like it's just starving for fuel. One more pumpage. Well, I topped up the fuel just a little bit just to see. It seemed like the solenoid pump was pulling a vacuum on the tank, so. I guess she was low on fuel. Nice. I'll turn on the sweet lights. Cool. I'll get that door open and get this thing outside. Oh, I forgot. This thing's a dog leg. That's reverse. Well, she still runs out pretty good.